company. Ringly Incorporation designs and crafts jewelry and accessories that connect to your phone and notify you about the things. It provides a platform which integrates wearable technology with fashionable jewelry and accessories. The company was founded in 2013 and is headquartered in New York. It is their belief that technology can blend more seamlessly into our lives and provide frictionless interactions with our environment, our devices and selves.
In 2015, Ringly began shipping our first product and became an industry leader in fashionable wearable technology. They've built a specialized and integrated team that controls every aspect of the business, including design, brand, software, hardware and manufacturing. Ringly is a small, comprehensive team working to build the future of wearable technology and connected devices. They're redefining how people communicate with technology, their environment and with each other. This team spans multiple disciplines including hardware, software, product design and jewelry design.
A startup. 40% of Americans abuse the snooze button in the morning. So if you are one of those 40%, you can wean yourself off of the snooze button with the help of Clocky. When he goes off in the morning, you can just turn him off and he will believe that you are going to get out of bed, but the second you press the snooze button, he will start hopping off of your bedstand from distances up to 3 feet tall, and rolling and running away into all the nooks and crannies of your room, making it very difficult to find him, to trick you to get out of bed and wake up and get ready for your day, and is a great way to guarantee that you will never oversleep again.
Clocky runs away on carpet or wood beeping a R2-D2 like robotic sound, and jumps from 3 feet high. You have option to snooze once or disable snooze and to turn off wheels and use like a conventional alarm clock, too.
Success story.
The co-founder of London-based tech-enabled care provider Vita, Devika Wood's desire to start a business was born out of a highly personal story. From the age of 10, Wood lived with her grandmother who suffered from dementia and epilepsy. Over a 12-year period, Wood's grandmother received care from over 150 different carers. Her grandmother being oversubscribed with antipsychotic drugs. Having witnessed this poor level of care firsthand, Devika became impassioned to find a solution to improve home care and launched Vita in 2016.
The first tech platform of its kind to secure approval from the Care Quality Commission, thanks to its adoption of rigorous background checks and training, Vita matches care professionals to elderly and chronically ill patients who require at-home care. This unique concept captured investor attention to the tune of £1.6 million. That is all for now.
Next time, we will tell you even more exciting stories. See you later.